Okay, hello and welcome back to Jimmy Wee's Roblox playing. And today I'm here with Feather Dot. You guys probably don't know who this is, but it's Chuck Lavington.
You know exactly who it is.
You know who it is. Yes. And today we're doing an obby. We have our Pepsi Vanillas here. We're going to be doing, every time we fall, we need to take a mouthful of this, and whoever finishes...
No, don't open it until you die first.
Whoever finishes the drink first loses.
Yeah, for once, it's who finishes first loses.
Yeah, so it's a little bit different.
Well, now it's kind of a game. Starting off nice and easy, I don't even have to jump here, but I'm going to do it just in case.
Yeah, I've tried that before. Sometimes you fall, sometimes the game glitches. So I'm right behind Chuck, so Chuck's gonna know what's coming before
uh-oh,
I do. Guys, my keyboard glitched. Almost.
Jimmy, well. I don't know what to jump on. Can I assume this?
Jimmy
died.
I died. That wasn't purpose.
I'm probably not far away.
My keyboard's really sticky. Okay. One mouthful. I can't do any more than a mouthful. So.
I just watched someone die before my very eyes. Jimmy's taking his first mouthful, I have not
yet. Oh, guys, I gotta step up my game.
Okay, it's not who finishes the obby first.
No, it's yet.
First.
That's why I'm not racing this obby today. Man, Pepsi Vanilla's okay. I've already had some earlier.
It's doing really well. I thought that. If Jimmy didn't have a glitchy mouse, I'm sure he would have
done that. Yeah, we got the new battery, so the mouse isn't glitchy, it's just the keyboard's a bit sticky. Because City was using it earlier when he was eating macaroni and cheese.
Oh my god, this is a hard level. It's just throwing me in.
Like, where are you? You must.
Did you guys hear?
My keyboard, man. Guys.
That's rigged.
I would take a small mouthful, but I'm not going to.
Oh my god. I swear. I'm like. Yes! Yes!
My drink's
hard level.
My drink's literally almost gone, so I really need to step
okay,
up my
maybe,
game.
Maybe don't make your mouthful so big.
Oh no.
Oh no,
you have to do a whole mouthful, and I have a pretty big mouth, so you guys know. I've had two mouthfuls. Guys, Chuck's very good at obbies. I've never played an obby before.
You haven't?
No, I've never actually played an obby before. All I know is it's just parkour. I thought it was just parkour.
Did you die again?
You're kidding, I'm not purposely doing this, guys.
Oh my goodness, I haven't even died once yet, guys. I'm quite the professional. I might not even get the drink. Oh, I thought I died for a second, but I didn't. Oh, there.
I was expecting to be good at obbies, but, guys, I'm 89 years old. My coordination isn't that good anymore as it was. In the last 10 years, my mental health and my physical health has been dropping down.
What?
Quite rapidly in the last 10 years. I'm getting old. But I'm still 89, and I still feel like I'm in the prime.
You're 89, you still play Roblox.
That is quite embarrassing, actually. You don't need to rub it in.
I wasn't meaning to.
I'm 89 years old, playing
Roblox. I don't know, it's one of those guess things. You gotta guess the thing to jump on. I'm probably gonna die here, too.
What stage are you on?
Oh, maybe I don't have to guess. Oh, no, I didn't.
I'm on stage 4. Oh, what the heck? Guys, the drink's nearly gone. I think it's half gone.
I haven't even gotten to drink yet. I'm actually thirsty. I haven't even gotten to take a sip.
Your one's so much heavier than mine. Mine's literally probably half gone.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my. Oh my giddy aunt.
Wait, is that you?
Yes.
Oh, I see you.
Oh,
yeah, I'm on the yellow.
Wait, what? Your age is away.
I'm the yellow man. I see you.
Guys, Chuck's. How the heck? I guess I've never played an obby before.
Yeah, he's never played an obby and he's also got a glitchy mouse. So.
Guys, I feel like the burpage is about to start kicking in. I don't know.
Burpage? Oh my gosh, I haven't even committed burpage yet. Yep. I haven't even gotten to drink.
Sorry, guys, I'm just trying to hold it in.
Is that you? Oh, you're right beside me, mate.
Hello!
Oh.
If I died, my voice would probably cut out.
Yes, and I did.
Just the way, like it. Okay.
Oh my gosh, oh.
I thought I died for a second, I was like, oh.
I thought I saw you spinning through the air, but there was someone else.
That's pretty easy.
I'm actually catching up to people. I'm right next to someone called Kaka 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 Kaka.
Oh, they're on stage 37, so you must be stage 36.
Stage 38, actually. Stage 39 now.
Shit. You're really steamrolling this thing today, aren't you?
I have not died yet. I don't plan to.
I just died again.
Oh my gosh! So I guess I guess we already know the winner to this competition. We should get a bigger drink next time. These are little cans.
They're 330 mils, so they're medium. A little bit smaller than medium. Oh, guys, I was expecting this video to be really long. But, my mouse glitchy, keyboard sticky, because City was drinking, eating macaroni and cheese while using this keyboard earlier.
Oh, what?
Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh, you guys.
This is gonna be gone if one more mouthful.
Oh.
I think I got one more mouthful left.
Just don't die. Just don't die. Don't die.
Dr. Pepper creaming soda we had today. I did a video. Chuck couldn't be bothered to do a video. Chuck was feeling. Chuck had a bit of a stomach. Saw stomach today. Tummy ache or something.
Yeah.
So, you know, when you've got a tummy ache, it's kind of bad chugging. That's probably why Chuck is steamrolling this thing.
Mm-hmm.
Without dying.
I'm still going strong. I have not died yet.
I'm only on stage 30 now.
I kind of want to die, honestly. So I can get some drink.
Oh, the house is getting robbed.
Oh.
It's okay. No. House always gets robbed when we make videos. They're robbing our coal from the fire. It's okay.
I
don't
know.
Okay.
I'm not tired.
Chuck is really good at obbies.
Well, I mean, yeah.
I didn't even know Chuck played these games.
Oh my gosh, I just found a level that I remember Sam and Sammy were on.
What? Oh. What? That house that unfound fell was that I was walking on the green thing, it didn't kill me.
It dies! And My first death! Okay. My first death. Here we go.
I'm surprised I haven't burped. Guys, oh no, guys. Prepare. The burpage is going to be really, really bad in this video. Excuse the burpage.
Okay, that was my first burpage.
Okay, there's already been burpage, guys. I do think the burpage is rude, but,
there's nothing that
some
really need to do.
You know, some people find burpage funny, so we keep it in. Like, burping, there's lots of memes about burping and stuff. Oh my! People love burping. Okay, that might have been a small mouthful.
Well, you gotta be smaller now because you're running out of drink.
What the? That's impossible!
Oh my god! What level are you? Oh, you're on that level. I nearly
my drink's all gone. There's a little bit left. I think there's a probably a quarter of a mouthful left. And I don't want to have to drink. Oh, I did the same mistake!
And I think Jimmy's drink is gone. I think it's gone.
I died!
Okay.
Oh, guys. So I guess I stop here. I made it to stage 40. I went to stage 40. What stage are you at, Chuck? You're at 75. 75!
75, yeah.
Right. Oh. I kind of wish you were recording now, so I could show your perspective.
Just keep going.
I'm gonna traverse through the back through the obby.
Just keep going.
Okay, I'll keep going.
But just remember what level you.
For 40. I'll remember. I'll watch the video of that. So guys, Chuck.
Oh, I thought I died.
Chuck's
okay,
hardly drunk.
My keyboard bugged out.
I'm really trying to not burp right now. My stomach isn't bloated at all. That was just a small can, guys.
Yeah.
We do have some drinks.
My bad. Oh my god.
Oh.
My apologies, everyone.
Guys, that no.
My keyboard.
I just died again, but I don't.
Oh my gosh, my keyboard's moving by itself. Okay, I that still counts as death, though.
Yes, everything counts as death. If you die, you die. It's just, you know, just the way it works.
My keyboard is actually. Oh my gosh, it's moving by itself.
Oh guys. Oh my god, I'm trying to hold this burp. I'm really trying to hold the burp in. Oh my god, Chuck. Come on, I'm really not gonna burp anymore.
Yeah. Well, I just died. I'm not doing this on purpose, I swear.
I wasn't doing it on purpose either. I've just never played an obby before. Oh, you got a big mouse for right here.
Whoops.
Okay.
I'm so sorry.
That was terrible.
Oh my gosh. My bad, everyone. I'm so sorry you guys have to listen to this.
Yeah, I know. But look, people love burping. Like, I've seen so many memes on burping.
Oh,
everybody seems to love it.
Am I even trying at this point? I just died again.
I just died again as well. But I'm not really trying the obby anymore. I'm just kind of going through it, you know? So guys, Chuck won the challenge. So guys, Chuck just died again. Dr. Pepper. I'm just kidding. Pepsi is
Okay, I'm next.
Oh my god. Oh wait, why am I even mourning? I'm not even part of the challenge anymore. Oh my giddy aunt.
Right, I don't know why. I just started dying a lot there, guys. I swear that was not on purpose. That was not just a drink with drink. I swear that was.
The drink isn't very nice. I don't really think it's as good as We were gonna do Pepsi Raspberry, but we couldn't find it. It
you
was
might
nowhere.
Have to try it online, Pepsi. I don't think it's worth.
I don't think it's worth buying online. I mean, it would probably just taste like that.
Probably just with more raspberry sort of.
Raspberry-edge taste.
Or just more raspberry.
I think they might have put
just a little bit more raspberry.
Yes. So leave a like and subscribe if you guys like this raspberry. This orbage.
This orbage.
This orbage.
Oh, no, orbage.
Orbage. Orb six. So if you guys haven't seen the video, Flocken City smoked something, and then made
very
a
very immature.
They're idiots.
Oh, I died!
Unidentified drugs or something. Well, Chuck doesn't really have to try not to die, because Chuck's already won the challenge, even if he dies now. Have you still got the sore stomach?
No. I think I'm at the end of the abbey.
That wasn't a real burp, guys.
I'm on floor 3.
Floor 3? I'm on floor 2. I'm catching up. No, I'm not catching up.
Try not to die IRL challenge?
I don't know if these people... I wonder if the people watching this clicked on the video because of the chug, or because of the orb 6.
People,
leave a like and subscribe.
Jimmy's making... Oh, I died. Okay.
Guys, I can feel a burp in my throat. I'm just trying to suppress it, but it is working.
Jimmy's making strange reptilian noises. Right as I burped, I died.
Not baby burps today, guys. That's a good thing. I mean, the big burps are pretty disgusting.
Yeah, I try not to do them.
But Chuck. Guys, Chuck's a canary. Chuck can't really handle this sort of combination.
Yeah, I can't. I'm just a little canary.
Canary. I'm on
stage. We're not really built for this sort of thing.
Oh, you're on stage 104. I'm on stage 81.
Well, you know what I am, Speed. My name is Feathered Dart, so.
What? Oh.
Feathered
Dart. Yes, guys, Chuck is very slow in Roblox, though. Well, he's faster than me.
Yeah, I'm fast IRL.
No, you're not. Kidding.
Oh!
Chuck's not that fast. I'm just kidding. I have technology that could make me faster than you.
But naturally, I'm faster.
I know.
Yeah. I'm just trying to rub it in, you know.
Naturally.
I'm gonna say
OMG. Don't bully.
I'm not gonna say it.
Don't do cyberbullying.
I wasn't gonna do
City cyberbullies all the time. Every single game he joins, he cyberbullies. I do not want to do that.
Sid does it too.
I think Sid's worse, yeah.
I think Sid's worse.
Sid bullied.
Someone literally said their grandma died and Sid said something like she deserves it.
Yes, yeah, Sid likes bullying little girls on Roblox.
Yeah, and also on Minecraft too, he was...
Excuse me!
Oh, I know, I'm dying.
Excuse me.
I'm glad my keyboard isn't doing its own thing.
Sorry, guys, sorry. I tried to hold it in, but my, you know, I just can't today.
He hardened his neck.
I'm
trying to hold it in.
I'm more focusing on the obby than that, so... As soon as I say that I die. So, City's addicted to Roblox. He's always playing.
Oh, I died. Okay, that's another sippage.
Sippage, yeah.
Mm. I'm allowed.
Oh, Chuck's gone now, guys.
Alright.
Oh, okay. Well, I really hope you guys enjoyed this little video. Let me try find Chuck. Where's Chuck?
I'll be jumping.
I can see you.
Wait, pan your camera over here.
Oh!
Zoom in.
Oh, turn around. There you are, Chuck.
Hey!
Wait. Oh,
Oh my god, Right.
Hello.
Hey! I Roblox cannot look at... Fashion first. Anyway, let's... end the video here, guys.
Okay.
Thank you guys so much for watching. We hope you guys enjoyed. And if you want to see more, don't forget to leave a like and a comment.
Oh, and goodbye. Okay. Bye.